Hello and welcome to week 12 of our Clogging at Home videos. This is the easy intermediate video. I'm going to start off with a quick warm-up to a very easy dance, and then we'll dance through the one that I taught last week, which was Norma Jean Riley. I'll go over a couple of steps, maybe most of the steps, just a quick run through, and then we'll dance it. And then I have a brand new dance to teach you that you haven't heard of. In fact, I hadn't heard of it or seen it until a few days ago. And then I'll cue three more at the end. So should keep us busy. So let's get started. I'm gonna start off with just cueing through Neutron dance. This one we've done at club, maybe not often, so I just wanna make sure everybody knows what a Neutron sequence is. Nothing difficult, you just have to know the sequence. We're gonna do two stomps, left, right, then two runs or double the steps, left, right, plus two basics. So put that all together, two stomps, two runs, two basics, and then repeat all of it. And that's Neutron sequence. Left foot, ready, go. Stomps, runs, basics. Do it again, two stomps. One, two, double step, basic one, and two. We'll always do two Neutron sequences in a row. I don't think I need to go over anything else. Just make sure, rocker right, left foot, double step, rock step, rock step. Then we'll do rocker left, so you face the wall on your left. One more rocker right, and one more rocker left. So we're just doing two four-count rock steps, but it's just the direction that you're gonna face, all right? Let's do it, Neutron dance. We're gonna wait 16 beats on this. Start with two basics. Here we go. Five, six, seven, two basics. One triple forward. Two basics. One triple back. Two single touches. Two reaches, touch behind. Single touch. Reaches, touch behind. Four vines, add claps. And then two hillbillies, four hillbillies, make it four. Two Charleston rushes. Two single touches, we're starting over. Two reaches. Single touch, reach, four vines, and clap. Clap, clap. Hill belly four times. Turning, turning, away. Do it again, face front. Neutron sequence, one, two, double step, basics. And do it again. Stomp, stomp, double step, rock step. Charleston brush twice. Two single touches. Two reaches. Single touch. Reaches. Four vines. Turning cowboy. Neutron sequence. Neutron again. Here it is. Four count. Rocker right. And left. One triple. Two side touches. One triple right foot. Two side touches. Turning cowboy. Neutron sequence twice. Neutron sequence. Two basics. Triple go forward. twice. Charles de Brush twice. Neutron sequence. And one more neutron. The music for that dance was by the Pointer Sisters, and I forget who wrote it, but I know it was a lady in Southern California, and I'll let you know in the comments below this video. But also, the original song is much longer than that. That's a version that I cut down years ago, just to shorten it so we could dance it at the fair or didn't have to do so many repetitions. So if you were following along on the cue sheet, then you'll find that something didn't work right, and that's why. It's just a slightly shorter version. But everything on the original is in the shorter version. So Neutron dance. Thanks. Okay, so the next dance we're going to do is Norma Jean Riley. It's the one that I taught in last week's video. And I'm going to do a quick walkthrough of everything, not spend a lot of time on these steps, but just a reminder of what we did, because there are a few things about this dance that are just maybe odd, so I just want you to be aware of what's coming up. Okay, I wrote this dance years ago, and the music is by Diamond Rio. We're going to start with our right foot for the introduction. So that's the first thing that's a little different. Right foot to start it out, and we're going to count six beats, not four, not eight, but six beats. And we're going to start with a brush slide and a basic. I'll cue it as brush basic. Right foot, brush basic, go, brush slide, double step, rock step. After that, we're going to do a Norma rock. Remember in this dance, we have both a Norma and a Norma rock. Let's do a Norma first. They both start with three double steps. One, two, three. And then you're going to go rock on the right, left heel, snap the toe, step. And that's a Norma, okay? And remember, the heel snap is a heel down, snap the toe, okay? We're not doing a heel slur. Emphasize the toe snap like a turkey. All right, left foot, doing Norma. Ready, go. Double step, double step, double step. Rock, heel, snap, step. And then to do a Norma rock, all we do is add a rock step with that left foot. Left foot, Norma rock. Ready, go. And a one, and a two, and a three. Rock, heel, snap, step, rock, step. That's a Norma rock. And after both the Norma and the Norma rock, we have a one beat pause. So there's always a pause after them. Let's do that introduction. It's just the brush basic and the Norma rock and the pause. Right foot, brush basic, ready, go. Brush up, double step, rock, Norma rock, one, two, three, rock, heel, snap, step, rock, step, and pause. And then part A is just a donkey and two vines. Go right and left, do another donkey, and then a Norma rock. One, two, three, rock, step, step, rock, step, and pause. And then we're going to repeat part A. And then part B, which is the chorus, two single heel touches. I'll just cue them as heel touches. Double step, heel touch slide, double step, heel touch slide. Two reaches, double step, tap, use the tip of your toe. Tap behind, click, double step, tap, click. One more heel, single heel touch. And then, starting with the right, one four count heel touch. So think hillbilly. Double step, heel lift, heel lift, heel lift. All right, right foot, do that four count heel touch, ready, go. Double step, heel slide, heel slide, heel slide. And we're gonna add a chug, just one chug or kick slide, onto the end of it. So I'll say four count heel and chug, or and a chug. Let's do that, right foot lead, four count heel and a chug. Ready, go, double step, heel up, and a chug. And then we have a triple roll left, all the way, go. And into that first step, brush basic. Okay, and that's our chorus. Let's do the chorus once without all the pauses in there. Left foot, two heel touches, go. Two reaches, one heel touch, four count heel, and chug, triple roll. Oops, oh, floppy. Brush basic, add a Norma, one, two, three, rock, heel, snap, step. Norma, no rock on the end if I don't say rock. Okay, almost done. Then we have a vine brush turn half. One, two, three, brush, turn, and a strum with right, double step, double cross, vine, brush, turn again, and a strum, and a Norma, and pause, and then go back to the part eight. And then we do the chorus twice, and then the ending for the end, we're just gonna do that vine, brush, turn, and strum part, but we'll do it four times, so you know when you have four, you'll probably be doing it in a box. So we're just gonna turn a quarter left. Vine, brush, turn, a quarter left, go. One, two, three, brush, and strum. And we don't have to repeat, we're gonna do it just like that. Three more times, face front, add two basics, and a normal rock. And that last normal rock is the last thing that'll end it. Okay, so here we go. Norma Jean Riley. Remember, count six, right foot ready with a brush basic. Norma Jean Riley. This is not super fast. I'm gonna leave it at normal for now. Normal, Norma. Right foot, brush basic. Two, three, four, five, and go. Brush up, double step, normal rock. Pause, donkey. Two vines, go right and left. Donkey. Norma rock. Gonna do that again. Donkey. Right and left. Donkey and a normal rock. Two heel touches. Two reaches. One heel touch. Four count heel. And a triple. Roll left all the way. Brush basic. Norma and a pause. Two vines. Donkey. Normal rock. Two heel touches. Two reaches. Heel touch once. Four count heel touch. And a chug. Triple roll. Brush basic. Vine, brush, turn, half, face the back, strum, vine, brush, turn again, and a strum, do a Norma, and pause, donkey, vine, brush, vine, just regular vine, and to the left, donkey, Norma rock. Two reaches, a four count, one heel touch, then four count heel touch, chug, triple roll, brush basic, two heel touches again, two reaches, a heel touch, four count heel touch, and chug, triple roll, brush basic. Vine, brush, turn, go quarter. Add a strum here. Vine, brush, turn, a quarter. And a strum, face to the back. Vine, brush, turn, a quarter. Strum. Vine, brush, turn. And strum. The last two things, two basics, and a normal rock to end it. And there's Norma Jean Riley. So this next dance, I'm gonna teach it, and it's a brand new dance. In fact, it's squeaky clean, brand new. So early on, back when we started off with this pandemic, stay at home situation, I came across a music video by Big and Rich to a song they had just done called Stay Home. And I thought it was cute, I liked it. It was like, oh, we could clog to that. So I downloaded it, and then I forgot about it until I recently came across it again. Oh yeah, I remember. And it's kind of a catchy song, and it's short. So I wrote this little dance to it, and that's what we're gonna do today. Okay, so Stay Home, it's called. For the beginning, it starts right off with the beginning, but you have a little bit of a clue to get ready to start. Well, I'll tell you about that when I put the music on. But for now, let's do the steps. Left foot, we're gonna do a stomp, slur, and basic. So, and stomp, slur, step, and a basic, and to the right, and stomp, slur, step, and a basic. However, I want you to have little room in front of you because we're gonna move forward, angle left and angle right. Now, don't just go step, slur, step, and a basic, because I want you to turn your body, because if you turn your body and go face the corner, then you can do a better stomp out to the side. And I want that stomp. It sounds better. It'll sound better. Okay. Okay. So stomp, slur. You're going to angle your body so that you're heading towards the corner. Stomp, slur, step, and a basic, and straighten up, and then angle the other way. And stomp, slur, step, and a basic. Once again, the idea is you can. It sounds better if you stomp, slur, step to the side rather than forward. Okay, when you go forward, you don't get a good solid stomp. All right, but of course, I won't be watching you, so if you want to cheat, that's okay. Yeah, but anyway, this is what I'm doing because to me it sounds better. So we'll do stomp, slur, basic, forward twice, but so you kind of zigzag, go left and then right. Left foot, remember, angle the body, ready, go, and stomp, slur, step, and a basic, and stomp, slur, step, and a basic. And then four count jog, but back up as we do that. So it's double step, toe, 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 step. You're stepping on your left at the end. And then a triple with the right. Let's put that together. Stomp, slur, basic, left and right. Moving forward, ready, go. And stomp, slur, step, and a basic. Stomp, slur, step, and a basic. Jog back, and a triple. Okay, we're halfway done with the, this is the chorus, by the way. Left foot lead, do a chug-a-lug, half left. Double step, kick, pivot, and stomp, kick, lift. Also known as karate turn, left foot, chug-a-lug to face the back. Ready, go, double step, kick, turn, and stomp, kick, lift. Then do a triple brush, I'm sorry, do two basics. I was getting ahead of myself. Now we do a triple brush forward, go. One, two, three, brush, slide. Your right foot's up. I want a toe pivot. You're gonna be turning half left. It's a right lead, right toe down, pivot half, keep your weight on your left, and a basic. All right, once again, face the back, right foot up. It'll be up in the air because you just did a brush. So do a toe pivot with that right toe pivot, double step, block step. Let's do it from the chug-a-lug. We're gonna chug-a-lug half, face the back, two basics, triple brush forward, right comes up, then toe pivot, turning left, and a basic. Okay, left foot, chug-a-lug, ready, go, double step, kick, turn, stomp, two basics, triple brush forward, toe pivot half, and a basic. Let's put the whole chorus together. By the way, there are only three sections in this dance, and one of them only has two steps in it, so there is not a lot here. Okay, the whole thing, part A, it's the chorus, stomp, slur, basics, angle forward, ready, go, and stomp, slur, step, and a basic, jog back, triple, chug-a-lug, half left, two basics, triple brush forward, toe pivot, basic. Okay, let's do that. Okay, let's go over how we do the introduction on this. You have very little warning, but you have one word, and it starts right off the bat on that. We're gonna do the stomp, slur, step, and a basic. But that first stomp will happen on the word home. So you hear him say, stay home. So you have one word as your lead in, okay? Stay home, and a basic, stay home. All right, let's try it. This is the introduction. Wait through stay and get ready, left foot. I'm going to do it right here because I don't have time to run back to the center.
Stay home. Stay home.
Jog back.
No
triple. Chug a leg. Half left. Two basics. Triple brush. Toe pivot. That worked okay. Okay, part B, and then we'll be almost done. Part B, which is the verse, we're gonna do a rooster run to the left, double step, front, toe, 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 step, and then a chug, rock, chug. Now remember, if we've done many of these, not a lot, but you're gonna start with a single chug, double step, kick, slide, then bring that right foot back for a rock step. Go ahead and chug again, and make sure after your rock step, your knees a little bent, so you can easily chug, slide, rock step, kick, slide, rock step, kick, slide, rock step. If you haven't done this step before, do a bunch of these. Okay, and that'll get you used to that idea of chugging and rocking and chugging and rocking back and forth. Okay, so for chug, rock, chug in this dance, let's see, we're gonna do it with each foot, but only one at a time. Left foot lead, double step, and then you're chug with the right, rock back, chug with the right, or kick slide. Okay, let's go ahead and practice the step with the right foot. It'll come a little later though. Right foot, double step, knees bent so you can chug, kick slide, left foot back, rock step, kick slide, and that's it. One chug, one rock, one chug, rock, chug. Right foot again, chug, rock, chug. Ready, go, double step, kick slide, rock step, kick slide. Okay, let's go back to the beginning of the verse, part B. Left foot, we have a rooster run. Ready, go. One, two, toe, 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 step. Left foot, chug, rock, chug. Double step, kick the right. Rock step, kick the right. And then, turning rocks, right foot all the way around to your right. You can airplane arm if you want. Ready, go. But you don't have to. And do a triple stamp, triple stamp. So three double steps. One, two, three, and the stamp is a hit, hard-hitting touch, but lift it. Left foot. Let's do the triple stamp with the left foot lead. Ready, go. And a one, and a two, and a three. Stamp up, and then your right foot's free. Okay, let's put all that together. Left foot from the rooster run. Ready, go. Double step, toe, toe. Chug, rock, chug. Turning rocks right all the way around. Triple stamp. Lift the right, and then we repeat all of that, but it's the opposite footwork. So right foot, rooster run, ready, go, and a one, and a two, toe, 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 step. Here's your right foot, chug, rock, chug, go, kick, slide, rock, step, kick, slide, turning rocks left or chain left, all the way around, go, I probably won't do the airplane arms. And then right foot lead for the triple stamp, so you're gonna lift your left, ready, go. One, two, three, stamp, lift. Okay, left and right. This is the verse, both ways. Rooster run, five, six, seven, go. And a one, and a two, toe, toe. Chug, rock, chug. Turning rocks all the way around. Triple stamp. Rooster run, right. Chug, rock, chug. Turning rocks all the way around. Triple stamp. And then we're gonna do our stomp slur. That was the chorus. We're gonna go back to that. All right, so it goes A, B, A, B, A. And then we'll do the C. But let's go ahead and dance part B, and then we'll go back to A. We'll just do B and A once, and then I'll show you what C is, and I'll show you the ending. There is something a little different in the ending. Okay, stay home. We're gonna start with the rooster run. Left foot ready. This is the verse, part B.
All you gotta do is stay.
Five, six, rooster run. Chug, rock, chug. Turning rocks all the way around. Triple, triple stamp. Rooster run. Chug, rock, chug. Turning rocks. Triple stamp. Stomp, slur, and basic. Jog back. Triple, chug a leg, left. and a token. And bass. Rooster run. Go ahead and do that again. Chug rock chug. Turning rocks all the way. Triple stamp. Rooster run. Chug rock chug. Turning rocks. Triple stamp. Stomp slur. Jog. Triple. Chug lug. Two basics. Triple brush forward. Toe pivot. And basic. Okay, this next step is a Kentucky loop fine. And it's a combination that, if you haven't done this whole combination, you've done all the parts of it. Okay, so left foot lead, eight counts. We're gonna move to the left wall and start with a Kentucky drag, because the name is Kentucky loop vine. So you know, Kentucky drag, go, double toe step, drag, step. The next word is a loop, so you're gonna go double toe step, loop behind step. We're going to add one more Kentucky drag, double toe step, drag, step, and then with a left a basic. So just putting those four steps together, Kentucky drag, a loop, Kentucky drag, and a basic, makes this combination Kentucky loop vine. Let's do it. Kentucky loop vine to the left. Ready, go, double toe step, drag, step, double toe step, loop behind, double toe step, drag, step, basic. You won't repeat it right away, but you will in a minute. So right foot, Kentucky loop vine. Kentucky drag, ready, go. Then your loop. Then another Kentucky drag and a basic. Left foot, do your Kentucky loop vine. Ready, go. Double step, drag, step, double step, loop, step, double step, drag, step, basic. And hold it here. With the right, we're gonna do two chug donkeys. So instead of a donkey, double step, touch, cross, touch, front, touch, cross, we'll do a chug donkey. That just means make the first kick rather than a touch. So double step, kick, slide, and then touch, across, touch, front. Left foot, repeat. Double step, kick, slide, touch, cross, touch, front. Two chug donkeys, starting with the right foot. Ready, go, double step, kick, slide, touch, cross, touch, front. And then we're gonna do the Kentucky loop vine right. Ready, go. Double toe step, drag step. Loop behind. Basic. And starting with the left foot, two chug donkeys. Ready, go. Double toe step, kick, slide, touch, cross, touch, front. And that's all there is to part C. Let's do that without the pauses. Left foot, Kentucky loop vine, and two chug donkeys. Left foot, ready, go. Kentucky loop. Another Kentucky, and a basic. Right foot, chug donkey twice. Kentucky loop vine. Chug donkey twice. And after that, we go back to A, the chorus. I'm gonna back up a little so I can stomp slur and basic, okay? And we'll do A twice there, and then we get into the ending. So let's do this part C, this back and forth Kentucky loop vine part with the music, and then I will show you the end. So left foot ready, Kentucky loop vine. Five, six, seven, Kentucky loop vine. Chug donkey twice. Chug donkey twice. Do your stomp slur and basic. Again, jog back. Triple. Chug a lug half. Two basics. Triple brush forward. Toe pivot. And a basic. And we do it again. But before we repeat it, let me show you the ending. So after you repeat the chorus again, then we do the ending, and the ending starts with the jog. The jog is in the chorus, but they don't repeat the stay home part. So We're going to do the jog left foot, but since we didn't do the step slurs moving forward, just do this jog in place. Left foot, four count jog in place. Ready? Go. And a triple with the right. And then we do the chug-a-lug. Go, double step, kick, turn, step, lift. But then we're gonna do most of a second chug-a-lug right away. No basics here. So do three counts of a chug-a-lug. You're gonna go double step, kick, pivot, and stomp. And on the stomp on your right, go ahead and leave the left foot on the floor because there's a pause here. And he'll be singing, and when he says, actually, you don't want it, you can rest your toe, but you want your weight mostly on your right. Because when he sings home, that's your left, that's your last stomp onto the left foot. Okay, so we do that chug-a-lug with a pause, you wait for the word home, and step out on home. So let's do that. You're gonna start facing the back, left foot lead. It's three counts of a chug-a-lug. Ready, go, double step, kick, turn, and stomp, and home. And it's about that much time. I might be off a little. You'll hear it in the music. Okay, so once again, the whole ending, and it happens after you do A. So the last thing we did in A was with a right foot, a toe pivot, and a basic. Then you're gonna do another jog in place, a triple, a chug-a-lug half, three count chug-a-lug, and step like that. All right, one more time for the ending. I don't know if you danced along with me, but we will this time. So right foot, oh, face the back. Right foot, we're gonna start with the toe pivot from the last time through the chorus. Toe pivot, right foot, turning left, ready, go, and a basic. Now jog in place, a triple, chug-a-lug half, three count chug-a-lug, and stomp. With music. I don't know if I can pick up, let's see, I made a mark. It'll start with a jog. Okay, start with a jog. So just face front. Here we go. Left foot jog.
All you gotta do is
play. Five, six, seven, jog. Triple. Chug-a-lug, face the back. Chug-a-lug, three counts. Oh, I was way early on that last step. Let's do it one more time. One more time, okay? Same thing, jog in place. Five, six, seven, jog. Triple. Chug-a-lug. Three count, chug-a-lug. And a pause. I was closer. Okay. Freestyle. Do whatever you want for the little guitar ending. So that's the whole thing. Let's put it all together and dance. Stay home. Music by Big and Rich. So I slowed it down. Let's put it back to not quite normal. If the music is 110 beats per minute, I'm going to play it at about 108, okay? So it's almost normal. Wait that half a beat, or maybe it's one beat, and when he says home, you're going to start with that stomp slur. Here we go.
Stay home, stay home.
Jog back. Triple. Chuggle and half. Two basics. Triple brush forward, toe pivot, and they say rooster run, chug rock chug, turning rocks, throw, triple stamp, rooster run right, chug rock chug, turning rocks, triple stamp, stomp slurred, and they say within, jog back. Triple, chug-a-lug half, two basics, triple brush forward, toe pivot, rooster run, chug-rock chug, turning rocks all the way, triple stamp, rooster run, chug-rock chug, turning rocks, triple stamp, stomp smooth. Jab back. Triple. Chuckle. Two basics. Triple brush forward. Toe pivot. Basic. Now Kentucky loop vine. Chub donkey twice. Kentucky loop vine. Not basic. Chub donkey. Two stomp slur basics. Hog back. Triple. Chub lug. Two basics. Triple brush forward. Toe pivot and basic. Again, stomp slur basic. Jog back. Triple. Chuckle lug. Two basics. Triple brush forward. Toe pivot and basic. Here's the ending. Jog in place. Triple. Chuckle lug half. Recount, chuckle lug. Pause. Yes, and that means you. I know that some places, especially, people are starting to move out and get back out into the community. And but many of us are still staying home. So whether it fits you or not, it's fun. I think it's fun music. So here's your new dance. Okay, thank you for joining me on that. And now I'm going to cue three dances. This is Fishin' in the Dark, and I did it a few weeks ago. It's one of our country's classics, written by Dieter Brown many years ago. The music is on the slow side. You've got plenty of time to think. I'm doing the turns just a little bit different from the way they are in the cue sheet, I think. But anyway, I don't think there's really anything other than Charleston with a half turn right, double step, touch, front toe, heel, rock, step. Okay, just so you can do Charleston with a half turn right. We have push-offs. You're actually going to have four shuffles on both feet. One, two, three, four. And we turn half left as we do those. One, two, three, four. Okay, let's dance this. Fishin' in the Dark by Dieter Brown, and the music is by Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. What a great band. Saw them live once, and they're so much fun. Here we go, weight 16. I am gonna speed this up a bit. We're not playing it that slow. We'll do it about, what is this, 85? Clog over vine. Five, six, seven, clog over. Push off to the right. And a triple. Heel slur basic to right. Two single chugs. Turn to face the back. Clog over vine left. Push off right. Triple. Heel slur to basic to the right. Now shuffle four to turn. Face front. Kentucky drag three times. Add a basic. One triple. Charleston. Turn half right. Face the back. Left foot Kentucky drags. And a basic. Triple. Charleston. Turn half. Now cowboy. No turn. Two basics. Four toe heels. Clog over vine. Push off right. And a triple. Heel slur right and a basic. Two single chugs. Turn it. Clog over vine left. Push off right. Triple. Heel slur and a basic. Four shuffles. Turn. Kentucky drag. Add a basic. Triple. Charleston. Turn half right. Three Kentucky drags. Basic. Triple. Then a Charleston. Turn your half. Cowboy. Three Kentucky drags again. And a basic. Triple. Charleston with a turn. Kentucky drag three times. Basic. Triple. Charleston, turn it. One more time. Drags. And a basic. One triple, and end it with one Charleston in place. You don't turn. And that's it. Yes. Fishin' in the dark. Okay. And the next stance is grease. Also one I've done in a previous video. For this, we're gonna wait 10 beats, and then more technically, I guess you could say wait 11. Then we snap our fingers, but only on every other beat or every second beat. So count 10, and then it's one snap, snap. Yeah, okay. It has a high horse, double step, double cross, double out, rock step, toe slide, double one, double two, rock step. Rock around is a rock in front, out and back. So four count rock step, you're just moving your rocking foot around. Double step, rock front, rock out, rock back. Let's see, it has turkeys and heel snap step, basic. And we do four of those. And remember on that upbeat, you can add a drag if you want. So it's drag, heel, snap, step, basic. Okay, we're gonna do two toe pivots in a row. Full basketball turn. Okay, but we start with those snaps and then clog over slur vine. Just remember, put a slur in the middle of the clog over vine. Otherwise, it's the same. Here we go with grease. Playing this one at full speed, which is, it's only about 110 beats per minute. Snap. Five, six, clog over slur, go. To the right. One high horse. Rock front, out and back. Do it again. Clog over slur vine twice. High horse. Two basics. Two pivot twice. Rock around twice. Back, rooster run, brush and turn, two brushes, clog over slur vine, back again, high horse, two to six, toe pivot twice, roll, rock around twice. And a cowboy. rooster run, Russian turn half, rooster run, Russian turn half. Four basics, four of them. Run to turkey four. Then rock around twice. Cowboy. Rooster run. Russian turn half. Rooster run. Russian turn half. Two brushes and then the cool steps to exit. Rock step, rock step, rock step, rock step, and act cool. That's Grease. That dance was written by Judy Revercomb, and the music is by Frankie Valli. And my last dance for this video is Tequila. It's one we've done a bunch of at our clubs. This dance was written by Daryl and Pchajek. However, the version I had adjusted a little bit to make it a little simpler for my dancers way back, and I just kind of kept doing it that way. So some of the steps might be a little different, but she basically wrote this dance. Music is by Azucar Moreno. And we're going to start with left foot, two Charlestons, just two regular Charlestons rather than a long extended one. Okay, here we go, weight 16. Remember, near the end, we're going to do that vine over twist. So that's double to one, double to two, double to swivel, swivel, lift the right as you turn a quarter, and then a triple. We'll add that triple. Okay, we do that four times in a box. Just be aware that is coming up. Here we go. Two Charlestons. Five, six, seven, and go. Turning cowboy, face to back, two Charlestons, turning cowboy, face to front, push off, left and right, jog, run three and flat, unclog bait, four in the box. Two Charlestons. Turning cowboy half. Two Charlestons. Turning cowboy. Push off, left and right. Dog. Run three and clap. Clap over vine. And two donkeys. Clap over vine right. Two donkeys. Push off left and right. Run three and clap. Unclog basic or the box. Stamp, stomp, step, up and the basic. Stamp, stomp, step, up and the basic. One more. Charleston twice. Turning cowboy. Charleston twice. Push off, left and right. Jog. Run three and clap. Unclog basic for the box. And then we're going to do the other box, coming the other way. Get ready. Vine over, twist. One, two, double swivel, swivel, lift, triple here. Do it again, vine over, twist. One, two, double swivel, swivel, lift, triple. Vine over, twist. Triple. One more, vine over, twist. Triple. Now your box turning left, unclog basic, four in the box. Tequila. And one more to end it. Alrighty, tequila. So that's it for this week's video. In 2 days, I will post the intermediate one. Also, this Saturday is the finale for the Worldwide Clogging Fun Dance. This will be, I forget how many weeks, I think this will be the 10th week, the 10th one. But it's going to be the finale the last time. And I hear there are going to be a bunch of great instructors, cures. I don't know who, though, so it'll be fun to watch and find out. So that's this Saturday. That will be June 13th, I think is the date. And at 5 o'clock, California time. If you're on the West Coast, it's 5 o'clock. If you can't watch it then you can catch it later on YouTube. It'll still be available. So it's okay to do it whenever it's convenient for you. In fact, I had to do that again this week. And the cue sheets are available ahead of time. So go to clogdancing.com or Jeff's Double Toe Times website, and you can download the cue sheets so that you can check out the dances ahead of time. And it's always fun and interesting to see some new cures, some new people from all over the world. Last week we had Taiwan and New Zealand and Florida, Michigan, North Carolina, and California were all represented. Okay, thanks for joining me this week, and I hope to see you soon at a clogging workshop or dance, or on the web. Thanks.